There are all sorts of cool new G Plus features rolling out, and I was going to do a piece on them today, but something else happened that gives me a new arrow in the quiver of my skill set when I'm trying to explain just how cool Hangouts can be to those who doubt. You know who I'm talking about. Cliff Roth, very fine caricaturist, was hanging out with me. He was about to do a boxed event to be broadcast in Brazil. So we were hanging out. He was doing this for Google. We're testing his connection. And you see, there's no power in the Northeast. But with technology, Cliff didn't have to cancel when he lost power at his place. He just grabbed his laptop, his electronic sketch pad, goes to a hotel with good Ethernet. Bingo, bango, bongo. He's ready to go. Now, while we're chatting, in pops the wonderful Jessica Gottlieb, but not in the usual way. Oh no, she's driving in Bel Air section of LA. Now mind you, she is not watching the iPhone screen that she's driving. She's just listening to the Hangout as she cruises along, but we're able to see through her sunroof LA as it passes by. Slowly, of course, because again, it's LA. Now, we had the idea she could start a cottage industry, just bringing along the ladies who lunch while she shops on Rodeo Drive, but that's another story. Think about it. Here I am in Houston chatting with Cliff in New York, about to hook up via Google Plus Hangouts in Brazil for a paid event, and Jessica is headed for Sunset Boulevard in sunny California. Tell me our world hasn't shrunk. We can actually participate with family and friends via Hangouts. But still, you keep your eyes on the road. I'm Ron Jackson.
Elvis has left the building.